Bad news for migrants that hope to find a home in Sweden. Officials in Stockholm say they are planning to expel as many as 80,000 so-called failed asylum seekers. The Swedish Interior Minister said migrants would be deported over several years using charter aircraft. Over 160,000 migrants applied for asylum in Sweden last year, the highest per capita number in Europe. But the numbers have sharply fallen since the Scandinavian country adopted tighter border controls this year.